is important to us. So remember, keep an eye on your valuables. Be sure to report any suspicious behavior. And please take a moment to find the exit closest to you. In case of emergency, walk out of the building and move far away.
In the jungle of the samurais lies the samurai stone. I need a pack up.
Get down with the victim. We both know you need them. You're stuck in the middle of all irrelevance. Your heart is beating, cause you know that you got it.
Must be the way where I could find the stone to make me a samurai, unlike my brother, my cousin. They won't teach me, so I have to go find the stone. Right there. Right there is the stone. I need to teleport now.
Every time you cut my leg off. Ow, okay. You're the only one witness for that for you. if someone hits you hard enough, you will fall and jewels can break. Well, he'll be coming after you.
Dark Samurai. Dark Samurai.
Nice joke, he's dead! He was killed a long time ago!
No, he's not dead. He's alive, and he's here right now.
Do you watch the news?
No, I am a psychic.
Watch the news, he's already dead.
I'm still a psychic.
Well, no, just say go. No, just say go. You're making stuff up.
Go make yourself up, because he's definitely dead.
Well, you must be the one that thought I was in your life. That means you won't die. I'm glad. But in 2 seconds, you will.
Hey! That's my sidekick!
Well, watch me disappear.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He'll pay for those
crimes.
Hey. How do you take my weapon?
My sword.
How about I kick you with the weapon and your sword fell off your hand? How about your sword came out of your hand?
Move on, sword delivery for a punch fight.
Oh, how about you got up?
You're out.
Can we begin our punch fighting?
You're pink!
You'll pay for my stab. Let's go. A samurai knows this ninja move.
You killed my grandfather. You killed our grandfather. How could you?
He never taught you to be a samurai.
He's the oldest grandfather, and he never did.
He also taught me the magic trick of power.
Good. You were never too good for that. Don't fight.
You were never too good for him.
Come here, samurai.
That's why I killed him.
So you'll always be half the people of Thor?
Come on, fight.
Oh, I'm not going to fight you until I know you're a samurai. I know the weaknesses of that. When I don't fight, they are useless.
Well, this
sword's so strong.
I now electrified the ground so you would drop to the ground.
I want to fight you right here, right now. The training that I got from my friend. Sorry, dude. You all right, man?
You all right?
I'm not bad anymore. Sorry, samurai.
It's evil in you. It's in you.
It's you in you.
Fight it off. fight it off!
I still have the teleporting stone.
I came with you then.
You're gonna pay for that!
For what?
My psychic stick!
Are you the grandfather of Alex? Are you Alex?
I'm Alex Jr. and you're gonna pay!
Well, look at this.
You're gonna pay for my father's
this
death.
Old. That makes you old. And then this one makes me stay younger.
I never die.
Mix them together and make me never die.
Not if I can destroy it. Using one of the powers, you put those gems and pushed me back onto the trampoline.
Oh.
Wait,
Fortnite.
Wait, random question.
Yeah?
Are we fighting each other?
Yeah.
Good idea. Fortnite! Ready? Hey! Fortnite!
Yeah!
Weapons! Drop your weapon!
Sorry, Will.
Hey! Game over!
Then I'm charged up. Guess it's mine now.
The door down.
You can open it.
Where is he?
Right here. Wait, what are you doing down under there?
Shoot him.
Okay, you found me. I'm getting out.
Whoa.
Hi.
What you say? What's this? Whoa, this thing's heavy. Whoa,
this is a bomb.
Beep, 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 beep,
beep, beep, beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep, beep, beep, beep, beep, beep. That every 5 seconds. Payday, go! Hey, Alex, get over here.
Hey, charge up! Bend down. Bend down.
You'll never get away from the times I have played.
Starting
timer.
Right,
then a blow up and
the bomb goes. When that bomb goes off, there will
be no more building. We will fall to our
knees. What timer?
Our feet.
They're
still
what timer?
Man, why is this thing not working?
Where is the bomb?
The bomb is located under this place. It will blow and we'll all fall to the
Alex, give me the bomb now.
Nope.
Ow.
Aha.
He said, he's got the stones. And then we all touch him.
We're
going back in time. No, this is gonna ruin time.
Oh no.
The time zone, it's going haywire.
Ah! going on? You sound funny.
What do you think? Why is the time continuum so messed up?
Where are we? How everything? Whoa! It stopped. You're fine. Dude, you're fine. What happened?
What do you mean?
Look outside. It is supposed to be spring or summer.
I thought it was summer. Why is it snowy?
We broke time. Space, time, dimensions, everything's broken.
It's your
fault. My father told me that about this. He told me if you break the time zone, everything will go haywire. Time will freeze.
This is
and everything will reverse to the day to the first day man was created.
Or the first day that the time zone was made. This is your fault for sending me to that time period.
No, I tried to fix things. But then it was your fault because you decided to take it. In the wrong hands, this could happen. We all broke it. We broke the time zone.
Something's happening.
It's going back in time.
No, it's going outside.
Where have what happened? The world. This is what happens when we break the time. We both broke time. The world's reversing. Look.
Look at the world. It's glitchy because of you.
Time reverse.
What time period are we in? Are we in the time?
We're in the time when the worst snowstorm had happened.
Wait. The worst storm happened when the first time stone was made. We can go find the other time stone.
We can't. We have to go back to the location the time stone was created.
We can't.
But we have to get there before. And I'm telling you this. Before it. We have to get there the exact time it came out of the freezer after they cooked it, after it was magnetized. We have to get there before. Once the time stops, we need to be there by the time that's created. We need to be there and tell them and steal it from them.
And when we do find this time,
then when we take it, we can fix time from there.
And I'll never.
We need to go find it. Now we can no longer fight together. We both have to go find it. First location. I don't know where it was created, but we have to find the exact location.
Wait a minute. I think we're in the laboratory. Look, I think this is the liquid that they use for the.
It's green. It's green. We're in the laboratory.
I need to go to the bathroom.
The cold is going to be.
I looked up it. It's got to be somewhere. Wait. I think you took it.
I did not.
Come on, we need to find it.
My blood needs to go on for a second. Come on, it's better. Yeah. What's this? I'll check right here. Steal my face! Steal my face! I hate steal my face!
I guess everyone
hates
Alex Jr.
I hate smelling my face. It looks pretty funny. You're a bot. I thought this was cold. My face is freezing. Thanks a lot, Bang. You ruined my face.
Right here.
I found the stone. We can go back to my suit.
No, it's fine. Hold the stone.
No, my face is freezing. It's still surfing. My face is freezing.
Do you want to go back?
You put snow on my face.
Oh, whoa.
Where is it?
Where is the stone?
I can't find it, guys.
Tell me where the stone is now. Come here. Where's your stone?
I'll never tell you.
What happened to our swords? They turned into... Oh. They turned into guns. What did you do to our swords? What year are we in? This says... We're in 321. Whoa, I would be like 100 years old.
I'm glad you are old.
Hoya! I'm glad you are old.
Yeah, I'm glad you're older.
You're much older than you. I have no idea what you're doing. Ah! Pray to the ground!
No, follow the ground. Well, the camera can't see
it. Ask him what's gonna happen to you. You're gonna die.
No, I don't want to die.
Not
again.
You're getting
fucking wrong right now.
Ben. The camera.
Alex Jr., why are you doing
this? Well, in front of you. Let's make this blooper happen.
Let's do some blooper.
What are you doing, Alex?
Dude, they can't see us anymore.
Oh.
Put me down. I'm putting downright chainsaw your face.
Why did I check if your chainsaw was broken in half?
Turn dark or I'll chainsaw your face.
What's your sword fight, Alex? May I cut your sword? Cut in half. Here comes your psychic. Oh, useless and all. Where? Alex, all I'm asking is, where is the stone?
I don't know. They took it out. Wait, they took me to a secret location.
Well, I don't.
Far from here.
Wait a minute. I have the stone. And do you know what I'm going to do with it? Go back in time where I first, where you...
Ah, no!
I took out your partner.
His okay. Stones are gone. One of the stones.
How's your head?
What are you doing? Don't take the power away from me. Don't bring me back to the first time I killed Grandfather.
I will.
No.
I'll forget your brain and you will keep my mind.
Here comes the portal. Let's go! What are you taking me? We're going back to where you killed him.
Killed who?
Okay. Where's the stones? Where's the stones? What are you doing, Greg? Don't come in here.
Please! Turn to stone!
May the darkness flow out.
Grandfather, what am I doing here?
The dark. The darkness has tried. It's trying to take the stone so you become the most powerful of all.
What stones are you talking about?
The time stone. The traveling stone. The unlimited life stone.
What year is this?
1994. What happened? You just tried to take the stones. Well, at least we didn't take the stones. Or what would happen if I did take the stones?
You would be the most strongest person of all time. The strongest being. So strong you could kill anybody. In one shot.
Is that why there's a bunch of guns on the floor?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay. At least Dark Samurai's done. So, goodbye.
It's going haywire!
Fine, I'll go back to the time by myself. No, I'm serious. My face is seriously freezing, guys.
Let's go back to Kirk.